The salsa for the enchiladas is 6 Roma tomatoes, 2 serranos, which I cut in half before putting in there, and a whole onion. And I'm going to add this much cumin, about 2 pinches or so. And this is the whole cumin. I added a cup of water, and then add salt. You don't have to put very much now because you're going to taste it after it's done, but it's good to get it started with some salt. Because once this is cooked, you'll give it a taste for more salt. Okay, and we're going to liquefy this. Okay, so that's how it looks now. Now in our frying pan, we've got some oil. We've got this set on medium heat. I added a little piece of onion so I know when it's nice and hot. Alright, so the oil is nice and hot. We're going to remove the onion and pour the salsa in here. I think it's kind of exciting, so stand a little bit back. And have a spoon ready for stirring, a cooking spoon. Got mine. This is 400 degrees proof, melting proof. Okay. Here we go. You want to hear it nice sizzly. So I'm going to stir it and let this cook. Let it cook until it's a deep red, like pizza sauce or spaghetti sauce. It's so good. Okay, and I'm gonna add my shredded chicken now so that the chicken can really get that flavor of this sauce. Type of cooked meat you could put in here too. Okay, we'll just let this cook, and it's still on medium heat. And no lid. We want that water to cook out. And then one, we'll taste it for salt when it's finished cooking. Okay, now this is done. And you taste it for salt now and add it if you need. Yummy, it smells so good. Okay, so we're just cooking the last of our tortillas. So I just put some oil on a frying pan, take the tortilla with tongs, let it cook in the oil on both sides, and then you dip it in here, dip it in the sauce both sides, and then you put some chicken in, and then roll it up and put it on the plate. And then on the top, we're gonna put chopped up cabbage, chopped up onions, and the cotija cheese. It's the dry salty cheese. You can use feta if you can't find this one. So they're plated up. They don't look so pretty, but they're great tasting. And we also put crema on top of it. So this is how it looks. Yummy!